4th of July. What is this? Is this the 60s?
I think so. Let's see.
1962. Ugh, I love it.
I'm just picking up a to-go order. Chef Eric's chicken pot pie. Cravings, you know.
I'm sure it'll be ready.
Miss Peggy, I'm the one that put the almonds in the first salad, and I just want to apologize.
I appreciate that, Isaac.
Just let us know if you need anything else.
Oh, get a load of this. The Jessamine Juniors, 1997.
What's the Jessamine Juniors?
An annual high school pageant. Yeah. Very big honor around these parts. And scholarship, the whole deal.
Wow, is that you, Chef?
Yeah.
And Miss Helen and Miss Maddie.
Mm-hmm. And Mary Vaughn.
Miss Peggy, shouldn't you be in this one too?
My parents separated for a bit, so my mother and I lived in Memphis that year. Guess I missed my chance.
Green, I slid a little spinach salad in there too. Fine.
My baby.
Have you had pain before during your pregnancy?
Mm-mm.
Is the pain sharp or dull?
Very sharp.
Any pain in your legs or chest?
No.
Any nausea?
Not at the moment.
I think you can stand up. Inhale and hold. Try to relax your muscles. Good. Good. Now exhale slowly.
That's better. Wow, that's so much better.
Take another deep breath.
Nori, do you want me to call Bill?
No, it's amazing, but the pain stopped just as quickly as it started. I guess Peanut was trying to make more room.
Just standing up gave him more room. That little one has some sharp elbows.
Isaac, grab her a glass of water.
I'm really okay. You don't have to make a fuss. I just need to catch my breath is all. Thank you, Eric.
Are you okay?